It's so good to be home. I think the message that we all are talking about today is being honest with yourself. Being true to your own emotions and your feelings. As a songwriter, it's the most important thing I can do, really. Because people feel your song the most when they feel it's coming from a true place. People feel your art the most when they know it's authentic, when they know it's heartfelt. That's why we felt what we heard from our friends from your school today. And that's why you feel the artists that you feel when you listen to the radio, when you watch movies, when you watch television. The best art is that which is honest and true and authentic, fearless. And even when we have fear, not being afraid to admit that fear, not being afraid to admit those emotions. When I wrote this song, All of Me, I wrote it about my own relationship, about being vulnerable, about being in love, about being on that journey with someone where you know you might not always win every battle, but you're willing to take a L sometimes for love. We gotta remember that if we ever wanna grow, we have to open ourselves up to that kind of love, open ourselves up to that kind of passion, open ourselves up to that kind of emotion, both in our relationships, in our work, and even in our politics. We have to open ourselves up to being passionate, emotional, listening to other people, considering their feelings. It'll make us better and make the world better.
Breathing fire.